see us Philly being more than just this little space.
Textbooks, so that we could take the burden off of us. We need a counselor for the Westchester program, a counselor for the CCP program. You know what I mean? Like, we need, those are the type of resources that we need. We don't have the money to hire a counselor for each individual area. And so it makes it really, really hard on the teachers.
I think we have a really great staff at Yes Philly. I genuinely can say that every single one of my team members, counselors, teachers, whoever is in the building interacting with students really cares about our students. The teachers take a lot of time to come in early, stay late, create lesson plans. The counselors are always calling and stalking our students when they're not in school. And I think everybody just genuinely cares about our students, wants everybody to do the best they possibly can. And when they may not be doing the best that they can, they're really good about supporting students through difficult times as well. So I think that's a definite plus for Yes Philly. I think there's an opportunity for us to maybe do more things outside of this building. Like, I know that we've taken some trips in the past, and some classes will go outside at certain times, but I think it would be nice to maybe see more engagement with the community, like outside of the Yes Philly floor in the OIC building or outside of the OIC building in itself, doing more with the community outside of our walls and getting our students exposed to the community that they know so well because they're from.
You know, there's a lot of things I think that are going really well at Yes Philly, and then there's a lot of things that I think we could do better. So, I mean, I think we have really great students who come here because they want to change their lives and want to get their lives together. And I think we have good staff. I think sometimes it's a struggle because people get frustrated, and students get frustrated with their education and stop going to school or stop trying or start cutting classes. Teachers get frustrated. I also know that we have problems because the funding that we get is not really as much as we need to do the work that we do. So we're always struggling to not have, you know, I think it would be better if we had more teachers. I think it would be better if we had stipends for students and more supports. And so for me, my job is always trying to figure out ways to get more resources and also trying to find ways to keep it. I'd like to see Yes Philly have a school that is a place where everybody who is signed up for the school really loves to come, and where people are just here because they are learning so much and feel so good about themselves and feel so connected that it's easy to get people to come every day and on time, and everybody is really just working as hard as they can to learn everything they can to get their lives together and get ahead. That's what I'd like to see.
This told the youth can grow, they learn to survive until they gain control. Nobody says you have to be gangsters, hoes. Read more, learn more, change the globe. Ghetto children, do your thing. Hold your head up, little man, you're a king. Young princess, when you get your wedding ring, your man is saying, she's my queen. I know I can. Be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it, I'll be where I wanna be.